Oh, are you all right?
It really is a death sandwich.
Death sandwich? Why would you buy something that kills people?
Why would you eat somebody's sandwich?
Come on, guys, this is serious. We gotta get Benson a cure for the death sandwich before it's too late. Dude, you gotta help us. Our boss ate the death sandwich wrong.
What? How could this have happened?
We left it in the kitchen and Benson came and ate it.
Oh, it is clearly stated in the waiver that the sandwich should never be left unaccompanied under any circumstances.
You didn't read the waiver?
Now, if you would excuse me, I have a business to conduct. Good day, gentlemen.
But our boss is gonna die!
If this sandwich is so dangerous, then why don't you just take me to the hospital?
Yeah, you're probably right. Let's get out of here.
I'm afraid that would be a fatal mistake. Your boss is now far beyond the help of Western medicine.
Well, then what are we supposed to do?
His only chance of survival now is to see my sensei, the Grand Master of Death Kwon Do. He is the protector of the Sandwich of Life.
What's the Sandwich of Life?
It is the only known cure for the Death Sandwich. He will listen to your request, and if he agrees, he will let Benson have a taste. One bite from the sandwich will cure him instantly.
All right, let's do this. What's his address?
I'm afraid it's not that simple. No mere outsider is allowed before the sensei. I must accompany you on your journey. But time is of the essence. If your boss does not take a bite from the sandwich of life within 6 hours, you will die.